It's looking like Cyber Driver might wind up the surprise hit of the year.
Well, we won't hold our breath for a thank you card from HMP.
Nope.
Looking at this new guy, calls himself Retro. Now, I like his style. Spent some time in Oakland. In fact, that's where he earned some of his hacker cred. I read everything I could about it when it was going down. The Home Domain Center had to deal with Homeland Security. They rolled out cameras in Oakland and started stockpiling data on everybody. Somehow, Retro got targeted by the thing and profiled him based on his computer skills and marked him as a prime suspect in the local high-tech robbery. The evidence was all digital. Nothing put him at the scene of the crime. And the case was a shit show. Full of quotes from people who didn't know anything about technology, lies everywhere, false flags, and fear mongering. They weren't about to admit to a flaw in their system. Retro got lucky. He got a judge that decided not to throw the book at him. So he ended up with community service. He says it wasn't a big deal because he got to work with kids. Taught them the truth about the system in place. Probably the best lesson they've ever learned. But he knew he was going back after the HDC. He data mined them, hacked into the accounts of their key members, exposed every little thing that showed just how corrupt the system was. A huge victory, right? Yeah, maybe not so much. Oh, he spanked the HDC, no question. Got the program shut down hard. So where did all those cameras in Oakland go? They're still there. But guess who owns them now? Bloom. They're part of the CTOS, being used to track and profile people, just like the HDC was doing. And now Retro's got himself a nasty profile on record. We think he's gonna be eager to do something about it and can't wait to see him work. My bet, he's prime DedSec material. Let's talk about Satara. She's been driving DedSec in the Bay Area. The hackerspace, she's paying for it with, borrowed money. Every DedSec poster, every flyer, that's Satara. She's even had a hand in our core toolset. Found one of the first 0 days in CTOS 2.0. Some of the guys call her Madam President, but I see her as more of a pirate captain. She'll lead you to the treasure, but you piss her off, you're walking the plank. I had a long talk with her once. Found out where she gets her relentless drive. She's got rich parents back home in Calcutta, and I mean like drive a car in the house rich. They sent her to Ivy League schools.
A handful of corrupt police have transformed the CTOS crime network into a dangerous weapon. Recently leaked footage exposed the abuse, showing members of the Oakland Police Department using CTOS to flag themselves as undercover, enabling them to smuggle drugs and organize hits on members of their own community, all without any fear of reprisal. Councillor Miranda Kamei has asked for an independent task force to investigate.
about Satara. She's been driving DedSec in the Bay Area. The hackerspace, she's paying for it with, borrowed money. Every DedSec poster, every flyer, that's Satara. She's even had a hand in our core toolset. Found one of the first 0 days in CTOS 2.0. Some of the guys call her Madam President, but I see her as more of a pirate captain. She'll lead you to the treasure, but you piss her off, you're walking the plank. I had a long talk with her once. Found out where she gets her relentless drive. She's got rich parents back home in Calcutta, and I mean like drive a car in the house rich. They sent her to Ivy League schools. Yes, plural. Hoping to expand the dynasty, I suppose. But she didn't stick with it. She rejected their money too. Everything she's got now was taken from people she says didn't deserve it. Satara's seen her own relatives pulling strings, taking advantage. She says shit like that will never change because people at the bottom think they can't change it. And she says we're right at the heart of it now, with Silicon Valley pushing us towards a point of no return, replacing elite individuals with unstoppable corporations. Bloom makes the top of her hit list, and she calls CTOS 2.0 their preemptive strike on any opposition. The wrench. Man, what to say about this guy? Some freaky shit going on right there. I'd like to say he's actually a sensitive, charming guy beneath the harsh exterior, but I'm pretty sure he's a fucked up motherfucker all the way through. I don't even know who first recruited him. He just started showing up at local hackerspaces and building his tools of destruction. At first, I thought he was trying too hard, like he was a FBI plant or something. But no agent is gonna pull the kind of suicidal stunts this guy does. I think the truth is, Wrench doesn't care if he dies, but he's not going quietly. Even so, I'm glad we've got the Wrench on our side. One of the group's biggest problems is lack of GSD, getting shit done. The Wrench is pure GSD, and he brings his own sledgehammer. He's not some dumb thug either. I've seen some of his code, he's legit. Probably why he's interested in DedSec and not some street gang. You know what, I take that back. He might actually belong to a street gang, who knows? One thing I do know about Wrench, the man hates Bloom. I mean, hates them. I can't get the why from him. It's obvious he wears the mask to avoid facial recognition, but what's he hiding from? He's not saying.
Something's burning a bit of a hole in my brain. I can't seem to shake the idea that I missed a date with Fate again back in the desert. I mean, that giraffe thing was something else. And I did make some glorious promises to that popsicle lady, but I was hoping to meet up with Alice. Seems we can't quite intersect.
Alice, huh? Then maybe she'll find you.
Yeah, well, she likely knows where I'm at all times, but it's getting a message from her that's taking its time. She's the reason I held up in Pawnee longer than was healthy.
Galilee was on the right track in their car dev. Looks like their plan was to feed the driver data into a machine learning algo. Meanwhile, Noodle's still using rule sets.
Guess we shouldn't be surprised when Galilee releases a car into the wild that really works.
Only a matter of time, man.
DedSec found Josh. Hot sauce. Posting anti-C...
I want to print something on the 3D printer, but the others don't think it's gonna work.
What is it?
A dildo or a cat? I haven't made up my mind yet.
Between a dildo or a cat?
People keep talking about printing guns, except they all make them look like guns. Why can't it be a dildo or a cat or a unicorn? Then, bam! Its true purpose is revealed.
Sounds like you need to spend some time prototyping your unicorn dildo gun. You know, before worrying about the aesthetics. That resin is not cheap, man.
It's a fair point.
original Chicago DedSec has coordinated operations, everybody mostly working towards the same goal. Rumors say that the leaderless group actually has somebody upstairs calling the shots. The Council of Daves. I can't say if it's true or not, but somebody's focusing their efforts. I know because I studied everything about them, even ran a few of their ops. I wanted to emulate them, try to figure out what worked for them and apply it to us. But the members of our Bay Area DedSec couldn't be more different from each other. Now, if there was a spectrum spanning anarchists to activists, we'd probably fill the whole damn thing. But there's one thing that unites the key crew. Each one of us has reason to hate big data, or more specifically, Bloom and its CTOS. I've been overseeing operations, making sure people get to where they need to be with the tools they require. I've got eyes on the big picture. The way I see it, I've lit the fuse. It's only a matter of time before Bloom feels the DedSec explosion.
Okay, I'm in. Who is this tool?
Basement troll, amateur swatter, internet garbage.
This is gonna be fun, but not for him.
Yeah? Well, that's because you're a straight-up fuckboy, Rickroll 92, and you deserve to perish with all the other norms. You wanna get swatted?
911, what's your emergency? Was that a gunshot? Hello? Are you in danger? If you can hear me, get somewhere...
Jail? Fuck the police. I'll kill a fucking cop and then eat a sandwich. Crust cut off, ho.
Hello?
Cops can suck my big fat dick like the tricks they are. And suck a...
Ma'am, are you okay? Hold on. I'm sending help to you.
Shit ain't funny, man. When I find you, I'm gonna pop a cap in your fucking eye!
Hello? If you can hear me, please respond. you still there?
Trick, can't you see I'm busy slaying motherfuckers right now? I got mad guns, okay? I got a Glock 9, a sawed-off shoddy, and I just bought a fucking... Fuck you! I'm gonna fucking kill somebody! You're gonna lose it!
Code 11. Repeat, code 11. I can't understand you. Get yourself somewhere safe. We're coming in hard.
Away from the desk!
I didn't do anything!
I said get on the ground!
Ow, it
shut up! You move or I'll blow your fucking head off!
This guy, fuck. He's like the avatar of everything that sucks about the internet.
The sooner we separate him from DedSec, the better.
How do we do that? Anybody can join.
We have unofficial official channels. I've prepared a hit piece for our mouth-breathing friend. Trust me, he's out.
A dollar, please.
Fan out. Track him down.
Puppet's free. Let's go.
Thank you. your emergency? Officers have been dispatched. Please remain calm.
This one's going to sting Bloom hard. Evidence of police abusing the CTOS to mask their crimes? Proof that Bloom's profiler is sending cops into the field ready to shoot first? Hell, we even got names and faces.
All hard facts, too. They can't pretty up this one. Are you sure you want to hand it all over to Miranda? Proper channels take a lot longer.
The longer it takes, the more it's in the public eye. This is long-term damage to Bloom's reputation. Plus, Miranda needs this one. We owe her.
Yeah. You're right.
Thank you.
sequence?
What's that?
Dumbass! Got your wallet! I see you haven't tamed your shrew.
I give up. I'm just going to give up.
What's wrong?
I'm a student at Oakland Advanced Tech. We entered Noodle's e-card challenge, and we just keep losing. We can't seem to beat the fancy schools, especially Stanford. They're backed by big companies with all kinds of tech. We're just Oakland. It's hopeless.
Hey, Oakland's got energy and grit. Oakland can get it done, man. I'm from Oakland.
I like the way you think. You want to be our driver?
You kidding?
Somebody has to.
Count me in. My name's Marcus.
Good to meet you, Marcus. I'm Taylor. Good luck on the first race.
Gotcha.
Won the race. That never happened before.
Look, if you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the block.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one.
They found in there.
They're hurt. Somebody dial 911.
Give it up!
I need you. Hey! This guy shouldn't be here!
I'll follow up with the description of the target. Over.
I need some cover! Get your cover!
I hope you sent your
cover!
Set. I got the battery.
You're kidding. Bring it on by. Maybe it'll do some good.
You're gonna kill somebody!
So I felt like that hostage negotiation.
I did it for her. She wants to have a kid so much. I need her disqualified. You can't drive. Stop wherever you are and drink. And risk being overtaken.
Little white lie now.
Gosh, I mean, come on. It's gonna happen eventually, right?
Hey, Taylor, here's the battery.
In the nick of time. We'll install it while you get ready to drive.
Here we go.
Hey, 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 hey
got it.
Championship round.
You know, if you could jack up the car's processor, you could improve its performance.
Really?
Let me go see if I can find you a velocity chip.
Thank you.
Got the velocity check.
Oh, yeah. Can't wait to hook it up.
This race is for all the marbles, Marcus.
Let me at them.
It's a one-shot deal. You've got one chance to bring down the big boys once and for all.
Here goes.
boy.
Marcus, this is a big win for the underdogs, my friend.
I told you Oakland could get it done.
You were more than right, Marcus. It's been a pleasure racing with you.
So long, Taylor.
You've got 3 seconds before I arrest you.
Yo, Sitara, what's the container number I'm looking for?
LV-426.
Oh, seriously? You testing my geek foo?
A bit, yeah. It starts with SIBU-707.
Okay, I see it. But I got other containers in the way. Gonna have to find a way to unblock it.
Thank you.
Calm down. Calm the fuck down. Riddle me this. Who around here is Chinese and deals in human trafficking?
Anti-shoe boys, for sure.
Yeah. Well, it's some high-end human smuggling like I ain't never seen before. His container is nicer than my last apartment. I'm sending you a picture.
Got it. Who is he and why does he have a bloody nose?
Noodle Translate isn't his friend. And he's not your run-of-the-mill cargo either.
Not sure what I can do with it.
Let's see if you can match his face online. My guess, he's got an education if they went to all this trouble.
Right. I'll start with Chinese schools and get back to you if I find something.
Okay. Oh, and by the way, welcome to America.
Marcus, I found your guy.
What you got?
Graduate of Shanghai Jiao Tong University. He's got a double master's in statistic and business. He's a quant.
They definitely need him to number crunch that stock market data, which means the auntie shoe boys are in the business of insider trading.
I have a contact in Chinatown who's connected with the auntie shoe boys. I'm sending you his coordinates. Maybe he can help you get answers. Hey, you know this guy?
Yeah, you're
just full of attitude, aren't you? Look, I know the auntie shoe boys are bringing him in. I'm trying to find out why.
No, I don't fucking know him. We don't all know each other.
Satara said you could help me out. Give me something here.
Why didn't you say so? Auntie Shoe has an office in an import-export company on Gold Street. They keep records there. But you tell Satara this makes us even.
Yeah. Thanks.
Thank you.
Heads up, I'm checking up on a lead in Chinatown. I think it's in Auntie Shu's safe house or something. I'll let you know if I find anything.
Okay, keep an eye out for anything we can use related to the stock market hack.
Compro mi catedral y voy y pago mi
Hear that?
Come on, asshole, move!
Thank you.
Please state the nature of your emergency. EOS verified your location. Police are on the way. We're back in pursuit.
System should be Take care of us when we're sick or pick us up from detention. She was like this Chinese version of the Tweety Bird granny. Tiny, soft-spoken, kind.
Hold on.
So you can imagine how fucked up I was when I saw her take some thug's face off with a meat cleaver.
Sicaria's gonna end it, and then drop off any leftovers at the Anarco Fossa.
Where'd he go?
Now this is promising. Let's see what you're hiding.
You got anything good?
Documents.
You read Chinese?
Nah, but I do read maps and diagrams.
Maps and diagrams of what?
Looks like a floating server farm. Computer nodes, generators. They're in international waters somewhere near the China-US cable.
The Pacific Fleet's been chasing boats and submarines away from that thing for years. But that's a lot of wet to cover.
Not when they also feed you coordinates. Thank you, Auntie Shoe Boys.
Great. Now get out of there.
Important to give back to our community. That's why we donate.
What's the plan, Stan?
Hack the barge. Get an inside peek and maybe find out why Bloom is letting someone use Bellwether on the stock market. Only problem is, it's out of range.
Okay. Barge won't be linked to CTUS and she'll use Chinese protocols. But I've got a fix for you. Easy peasy. I'll patch you in on my side. Just get your phone to a clear location. I'm sending you coordinates to a lighthouse in Marin. Make sure you look around. Views spectacular, Packer.
Hey there, little guy.
Okay, I made it and I'm good to go. Hey, Ray, no lie about the view.
I do not lie, my friend.
Uh-huh.
You two play nice. You ready, Ray?
Yep. Protocols are ready for you.
I'm gonna see what's up with that barge.
What's the plan?
If I read the blueprints right, and I know I did, it's got cameras that I can hack. I'm going for an inside peek.
And then what?
Hijack the shit out of it, as soon as I figure out how.
That's crazy. I love it.
I want their main server, and that means bringing it closer to us. I'm going inside.
Keep us in suspense. What do you see?
Damn, they're not fucking around here. I see a lot of top-end hardware. I also see an admin terminal, but I'll need to snoop around and find some login credentials. I think I found the password.
You read Chinese.
It's a numerical sequence. Can't hurt to try. Hey, hey now, someone here likes toys.
Josh toys or Zatara toys?
The kind that needs batteries. The kind I can control remotely.
Now you're just playing with me.
Now this room looks important. This is why we love people who check that little Remember Me box. I found a login name. I think I have what I need to access the ship's systems.
Sweet. Get yourself back to the admin terminal.
Soft, broken English. Like the worst kind of Hollywood stereotype. Apologize for interrupting. Just going to take up as little space as possible, arms to her sides, head bowed. It's the very definition of harmless. Oh, but when I turned 13, I was initiated into the Shoe Boys. I got to meet the real auntie. She stands straight at the board. She's efficient, calculating.
any idea how you're bringing the barge in closer to shore?
You should totally spoof the fuel gauges. Make them think they have a leak.
Yeah, sounds good. Okay, I spiked the fuel gauges. Made them think they're low on fuel. They're coming in to gas up.
Nice. We've got a boat waiting for you at the Marin docks.
Oh, she doesn't fight fair. She fights brutal. She makes an example. My real Auntie Shu? Scariest person I know.
Thank you. Watch your back!
Right.
Squad, any other units in the area?
I've got to come and stand by.
Try to take this guy out!
I hear you.
Now.
luxury denim is evident in every stitch and seam.
Our denim clothes are a blank canvas for you to tell your story. You build up a relationship with a pair of jeans when you buy them raw. You're the one breaking in your jeans. We're not going to do it for you. It's your clothes, your style, your story.
New Dawn Mental Wellness Center is a respected part of your community. If you're feeling lost or just disconnected from life and happiness, New Dawn is there for you. Visit one of our information centers. Come meet us, because we want to meet you. Seeking out help is a positive thing. We have great success rate with members across Silicon Valley. New Dawn, we're waiting for you.
Retro, I line this up for you.
Nice. You coming with?
This is all yours. When the barge comes in range, this will get you there fast.
Timed every barge hack with activity on the New York Stock Exchange. Every time, it matched up with periods leading up to volatile trading all the way back to 2007.
2007? Wait, you saying the financial crisis was...
an early bellwether test to manipulate buying and spending patterns on an already susceptible market.
But how did the Auntie Shoe Boys have access to it that early? Unless
they were given the access to it? Plausible deniability?
Maybe. Reach the barge.
Keep the line open. You're out there without a lifeline.
I promise not to drown. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
What's your plan? There may be hundreds of servers on board a ship of that size.
I need to hack the admin terminal to locate the server we want.
Thank you.
Eyes on me!
Of course.
That should do. See if the back door is still good. I found the main server on that system, just need to physically locate it.
What they describe as portable may not be what you're thinking.
Oh? How big you think this thing is?
Industrial size.
I'll keep the line open. Found the server. How exactly am I getting this off the boat?
The blueprints you found show a service elevator shaft.
They say that shaft is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth!
I'm talking about elevator shaft.
I can dig it.
Get the server up on deck and we'll take care of the rest.
Right about now.
What am I looking? Holy shit, that's no moon. Is that your drone?
Surprise. Custom built for us.
Fuck! Oh god! Oh shit! Somebody fuck it down. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Oh. What? Fuck. Hey yo, Josh, man. How many times have you flown this thing?
You know, Michelle, we're just glad that these hackers were finally brought to justice. It frankly shows a flaw in the system, from the submarine cables to the spying and sabotage by groups like DedSec. Now, I will tell you this. Bloom is working on a product that will eliminate this problem.
Fucker gave the hackers bellwether access so they could test it for
them. Then spun the attack as a vulnerability on the submarine cables. Gotta hand it to the asshole.
You know, more companies are gonna sign up for Bloom's satellite pipeline.
Okay, so we released everything we have on Duchamp, okay? Let the public hang him like they did fucking Mussolini.
Breaking his neck isn't the answer.
Well, sitting on our asses isn't either, okay? No, but for once, what I want you to
do... Shut up! He's baiting us. Think.
He's trying to neutralize us one last time as a threat. And we are a threat. We agreed, all of us, to play this thing out on our own terms. Has that changed? Good. We almost have everything we need to hurt him permanently. So let's all get back to work and let's bring this thing home. Hmm? Yeah. All right.